Hello students, in this question two analog signals have the same SET transform.